we're just going to see if we can spot the swans. They weren't too happy for us to be here yesterday. Yeah, there he is. He's not happy about us being here. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. He just chased us there. He's not happy for us to be here one bit. Yeah, that geezer doesn't like us being here. It doesn't look like we're welcome on our own park anymore. Come on then. Yeah, I think we're gonna leave Mr. Swan to it. Decided to come out and see if we can spot Mr. Swan again, and that pond back there, and we couldn't see him at first, and then he came flying towards us trying to attack me and Pip, so we scrambled out of the way up a muddy hill because he wasn't very pleased to see us, to be honest. Banned to visit our local pond by Mr. Swan. And the way he reacted, I'll be honest with you, I'm not going to argue with him. I think he's one on this occasion. We'll stay away for a bit. Might need to bring him some bread or something, because he's not a happy chappy, that's for sure. Patience. When there's a stick involved, silence. And then we have the barking until we pick it up. And then voila, we have complete silence.